Aces
the game for Roger Federer.
Helping him get to this stage. Good relationship between those two. And there's the first ace for Isner. Isner was 3-5 in the previous eight.
And of course, his first at this level are most important. Shot to hit when you're moving forward aggressively. There's the change of spin that I'm talking about.
What a response from Federer after a good return. What is in danger here? Forehand from Isner, and that shot. Oh, perfect. Federer using the wind. Federer takes charge of that point.
We've spoken about this is final.
Wow. Blistering forehand.
Beat us on Rob Koenig tennis.
Sam Bigore.
$1 million from the quarterfinals onwards, $700,000.
15-0.
Third ace for Federer. They've both been cruising through their service games. Each man.
Hit Masters 1000 level.
Great combination from Federer with the kick serve out wide. But when you have that weapon of the Isner serve.
That's not going to come back. Just drifted it wide.
Let's take a look. No. Got the line. Ace for Isner.
big second serve from Federer.
Can you believe it?
Wow! And Federer finally closes the door on the set. A great effort from Isner. It goes to a tie break, and Federer is able to win it.
16. I think that's the reason why.
Fixture here as well, comes every year.
Federer delivers the
desert. It plays very slow.
Good volley by Isner. Turning up the heat in this service game. Very. What a shot.
That is genius. Floats that one beautifully. Look at all the backspin on it. Look how it checks as it hits the court. Very little forward movement of the ball.
Yet to lose a point on his serve in this.
Ace right down the middle, hit the center. Two in a row. Federer holds in under a minute.
In between mom and coach. Singles. Isner still has the doubles final this afternoon. Roger Federer wins the BNP Paribas Open 7-6, 6-3 over John Isner.